Hey guys, welcome back to Roll Scenario TV. I'm Joe and I'm here for another Transfer Daily Recap, where I'll be giving you updates to the latest transfer news and rumors going on at AC Milan. Now let's start off today with some updates on Ibrahimovic, because he once again came out with declarations stating that he has yet another year left in his contract at PSG and that he's currently happy at the club. However, he said that his next move will be a big surprise. And this big surprise can certainly not be Milan. I mean, if everyone already knows about the rumors and are heavily linking him to a return back to Milan, then how could it be a big surprise? However, could his next move be to the MLS, where he said several times that he will love to play there? Of course, a new league, a league that's still developing and that he enjoys very much. So, in my opinion, maybe not, because he could still play a few years at top level. So I don't know why he will leave right away to the MLS. However, I do have an opinion if he decides to continue with PSG this season. Maybe he will play out his contract until next season, and once it expires, he might move to the MLS. But once again, of course, rumors are strongly linking Zlatan Ibrahimovic to Milan. Therefore, we have to wait and see what will happen. But in the meantime, let me know in the comment section what you guys think about Zlatan's latest declarations. What you think this next move will be, if it's such a big surprise. Leave it in the comment section below. Now, moving on, as I mentioned yesterday, Mr. B has arrived in Milan and had a meeting with Berlusconi yesterday. Now, it now seems that the agreement will be signed, of course, the 48% share agreement. And this will be signed anywhere between Saturday and Monday coming up, according to Milan News. Now, he also met with Barbara Berlusconi to speak about the new stadium project. And, of course, the whole meeting was positive. And it's just a matter of filling out some last-minute details. But everything should be done and dealt with by the end of this weekend. Corriere dello Sport has reported that Berlusconi has given Galliani permission to go for Witzel and offered Zenit 25 million euros plus 5 million in bonuses. Now, if you recall from yesterday's video, guys, this is the amount of money that Witzel's intermediary said that Milan could start negotiations for. So maybe it's the right time. It might be the start of the actual negotiations for Milan to push and sign Witzel. Hopefully we'll hear more about him, and hopefully we'll sign him in the next 10 days so that he'll be ready for the start of the season. And finally, Romagnoli refused to confirm to the fans when they asked him at the Roma's training ground if he will be staying at Roma this season. He replied, "We will see." Of course, Roma are still asking for 30 million euros to sell the player to Milan. Further developments should arrive in the next few days. Of course, Romagnoli remains Milan's top priority for the defense. That sums up today's Transfer Daily Recap, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to Roll Scenario TV to stay updated with everything AC Milan, as we update you guys with the latest transfer news and rumors on a daily basis. Also, if you guys missed today's match review of Real Madrid AC Milan, make sure to click the annotation right about here, and you guys can click on that and watch my match review that I did earlier today. And that is about it, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll be seeing you tomorrow for another Transfer Daily Recap. This has been Gio signing off, and as usual, Forza Milan.